For the first time in our tenure at Penn State, we have an experienced team led by Lamar Stevens. And for us at Penn State, what a powerful statement he made this summer, Lamar and his family, by returning for his senior season. They value an education. They value that degree. But they also have a belief in our staff. And Lamar has a belief in the guys in that locker room. Powerful. That's a leader. It's a pioneer. It's an outlier. And for Penn State, we need guys like that.
Tyree out of St. Joseph High School in northern New Jersey tries to cross over Watkins, and here comes the big fella one more time.
Stealing it now. Forget the blocks. These hands. Steals it, and then coast to coast with the end one.
Loose on the floor along the free throw line, and still loose. Diving for it now, Lamar Stevens. It's able to throw it up to Brockington on the run down the left side of the lane, and he jams it home right in the face of Jamil Alousa. Second foul for Stevens.
Ensign back in the starting lineup tonight. Wow. Denied. Fifth block.
Every day when he's engaged. And he has been engaged. Two hands at the rim.
Was it way up for Watkins? He's tangled up with McIntosh. It's taken away. Going the other way on the break is Voyles. Rises up. Wheeler chases him down and knocks it out of play. What hustle from Jamari Wheeler.
Preston Samaja throwing up to Voyles. Voyles slows down.
Jamari Wheeler.
I mean, it's tremendously impressive to get down the court.
Lift for Penn State without Myron Jones. Over 10 points per game in the last five. Stevens trapped on the baseline, the bucket and the foul.
Penn State playing a little faster on offense, I think, than Penn State wants to play.
There's a steal. That's what Penn State does. Myron Jones to the basket. The Nittany Lions lead the Big
Ten. Need to maybe be a little bit more consistent for Pat Chambers. Busius falls down, and Wake Forest another turnover. Stevens all over and the finish. Hello. 2:30, Lamar Stevens, welcome to the show. A little Dominique Wilkins action here with the windmill.
By Tillman, now five to shoot. I don't know if Penn State knows it. Now Myron Jones knew it, and he hits it. Myron Jones.
Five of five behind the arc. The stats run Rudy change quickly.
See right there, the quicker lead. He has defense.
Well to shoot. Wheeler jumps the passing lane. 2-on-1 break for the Lions.
Off the backboard, Stevens throws it down. What an oop, Wheeler to Stevens. And the Shore takes a timeout.
You gotta be kidding me, Stevens. Making it look like a dunk contest. And he's fired up. That one just kissed off the backboard. Great steal by Wheeler. He saw it coming the whole way, the 2-on-1. Looked like something that cracked it.
The shoot for Myron Jones. Lost it. Stevens connects.
That's big. That is not what Lamar Stevens does.
Sing with him, sing for the year, sing for the left, sing for the tear. Sing with him just for today, maybe tomorrow the good Lord will take you away. Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream it up, dream come true.
Jones got the shot up. Mark Turgeon made the motion to the officials. Wait, he caught it, brought it down by his knees, and then up and shot it. It should not be so. Through the first couple weeks of this year.
Down.
shoot. Out to the wing. Brockington hits the timer and buries a three.
Just couldn't get that one to go.
My oh my.
A steal for Dredd, and now Stevens gets to show off. Oh baby, Lamar Stevens.
Three beats the buzzer.
79-79, less than 2 minutes.
I believe. Oh, one gets on the alley-oop. He has 5 points already in this game. He struggled in the first meeting because of foul issues.
Stevens, after hitting the three with the rejection from behind, on
that bucket under five. Penn State's got to get one up here. Stevens,
wow, defense.
Lundy came away with it, and here comes Stevens pushing with Watkins off to his right. A drop back, Lundy lets him fly, and connects for three.
Timeout, five to shoot. Cowan throws it to nowhere. Brockington throws it down. Five-game win streak. Here's their go-to guy. A good look there for Lamar Stevens.
You know, as part of the youngest team we've coached here, you're going to have some blips on the radar performance.
What about that? Watkins over his shoulder uses the window. What a touch. And Penn State's up.
That's two for sure. The country missed the second. Penn State, plenty of time to get a shot off. Jones, popped into Watkins. What a great catch. And finish.
Out here, Bryce Jordan Center doesn't sit until the opponent scores. They're getting tired of standing. Myron Jones with a steal. Here comes a three for Dredd. And it's good for Miles. Watkins gets it.
Set to play in their first NCAA tournament since 2011. obviously did not come to pass with the tournament being canceled. Their coach, Pat Chambers, joining us.
It was devastating, especially to a guy like Lamar who decides to come back to fulfill his dream and fulfill his, you know, what his goals and what he wanted to do. And same with Mike. And it was really, really difficult. Devastating was the word I used.